Hello everyone, I hope you all are enjoying my video. I'm back with new creative craft activity. Today we will make paper folder bag. It's very useful and beautiful. You can see here one small folder bag. Look, same like this we will make big paper folder bag of A4 size. In small folder bag you can keep credit card, debit card, visiting card and any small things, and in big folder bag you can keep your documents separately in multiple layers. Okay, if you are new on my channel then please subscribe my channel to get update of my videos first. Watch this video till end and like and share. For this folder bag we require few A4 size colored sheet. Here I am taking one A3 size sheet and rest all A4 size sheet and one small sheet. First I'll take one A3 size sheet and one A4 size sheet of same color and join these both sheets together with the help of tape like this. This is done and you can see here one fold of A4 size sheet, A4 size fold. We require here multiple folds, so one A4 size fold, then we will take one scale and scale size fold for bottom of folder bag. A4 size, then scale size, then again we require A4 size fold. Take sheet and with the help of scale we'll fold this sheet. A4 size, then scale size, again A4 size, and one more scale size fold we require. Rest piece of sheet will be front of folder bag. Press it nicely with the help of scale. Now we will take two same colored sheet and we will fold these both sheet together in zigzag pattern. Like this. Both folded sheets are ready. So now we'll place here colored sheet for layering. On one fold we will paste glue and paste one colored A4 size sheet horizontally. Now fold this part, again apply here glue and put one A4 size sheet horizontally. Now one side of folder is done, press it nicely. Same process we will do other side also. This folded sheet put like this, apply glue on one fold and one sheet we will paste accordingly. One sheet, now again folded paper, put glue here, now another sheet. And this is the last. Now both side of folder is ready. Keep it aside. Now we will take
that previous sheet, A3 size sheet which we folded with A4 size sheet, we will put glue both side and one shape of A4 size we will paste these sheets like this. After A4 size, here is scale size fold, so it will be bottom part of folder, so we will not put Fevicol. And again next A4 size part we will put Fevicol and paste the sheet, so it will be the back side of folder like this. Then again scale size will be upside of folder and rest piece of front side of folder.
Take one paper strip and make handle, so we will give fold to make handle, give the shape of handle, the second fold also. And now give the shape of handle, and this handle we will paste above this folder like this. With one paper strip we will make lock, paste it here. And it will be the lock of folder bag. Now lock is also ready and our paper folder bag, origami folder bag is ready. Now we will open this folder and see multiple layers are here to keep your documents separately. Now we will take one marker and make dotted border line on lock and on handle also.
On every side of folder we will make dotted border line, so our folder will look more beautiful like this. Our origami folder bag is ready, so we will decorate this folder with different colored flower. I hope you like this origami folder bag. If you are new on my channel, then please subscribe this channel and hit the bell icon to get update first. And please like and share. So I'll bring more creative stuff on Art and Craft Villa for you. This origami folder bag is very beautiful, useful and easy to make.